fifth sum. The given cos 2 theta is equal to 0. To find 0 cos theta sin theta 0, sin theta 0 cos theta whole square. I need to find the value for whole square. So before I cos 2 theta, cos 2 theta is equal to 0. The given cos 2 theta is equal to 0. So leave it as it is. We'll proceed the sum by taking this. So this one is square is given. So we're going to write determinant of. I will write determinant of here 0 cos theta sin theta cos theta sin theta 0 sin theta 0 and cos theta the whole square. This whole square we know a square we can write as a into a. The same I'm going to separate here 0 cos theta sin theta cos theta sin theta 0 sin theta 0 cos theta is multiply with 0 cos theta sin theta cos theta sin theta 0 sin theta 0 and cos theta. Now I'm going to multiply as usual multiplication only we're going to do as a matrix multiplication. See determinant of 0 into 0 is 0. 0 plus cos into cos nothing but cos square theta. Sin into sin is nothing but sin square theta. If next time 0 comes, I'm not going to put. Next, this row, this column, so this row, this column. 0 into cos theta is 0. Cos theta into sin theta. Cos theta into sin theta. Sin theta into 0 is 0. 0 into sin theta is 0. Cos theta into 0 is 0. Next one is sin theta cos theta. Sin theta and cos theta. Next, second row, first column, second column, third column. 0 sin theta cos theta. Sin theta cos theta. Next one is 0. Don't need to put. Cos theta cos theta cos square theta. Sin theta sin theta sin square theta. 0 into 0 is nothing but 0. Cos theta into sin theta. Next here cos theta into sin theta. So here cos theta into sin theta. Not 0. This is 0. Cos theta. This row and this column cos theta sin theta. Next this one is 0. This one is 0. So third row, first column. 0, 0, cos theta sin theta. Cos theta sin theta. This is sin theta cos theta. Sin theta cos theta 0 and 0. Sin theta sin square theta. This one is 0. Cos into cos is nothing but cos square theta. So you know what is cos square plus sin square is nothing but value is nothing but. How we're going to find the cos theta value, sin theta value? How are we going to find? Listen very carefully. We know the formula. Sin 2 theta is nothing but 2 sin theta cos theta. 2 sin theta cos theta. If 2 comes down, sin 2 theta divided by 2 is equal to sin theta cos theta. I have got C. Sin theta cos theta I have got. But what is the problem here? Nothing but sin 2 theta, I don't know. We know one formula. What is the formula? Sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. In spite of theta, theta I can put 2 theta. Sin square 2 theta plus cos square 2 theta is equal to 1. Okay, let move come this side. Sin square 2 theta, sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square 2 theta. Let square come this side. Sin 2 theta is equal to square root of 1 minus cos square 2 theta. Sin 2 theta apply here. Nothing but square root of 1 minus cos square 2 theta divided by 2 is nothing but sin theta cos theta. What is 1 cos 2 theta? Cos 2 theta is 0. It becomes 0. So square root of 1. Square root of 1 is nothing but 1 by 2. 1 by 2 is nothing but sin theta cos theta. Because cos 2 theta is 0. 1 minus 0 is 1. Square root of 1 is 1. So 1 by 2 is nothing but sin theta cos theta. So apply here. So I'm going to apply here. What going to become sine cos square plus sine square is 1. This is going to be 1 by 2. Sin theta plus cos theta is nothing but 1 by 2. So this is 1 by 2. This is 1. This one becomes 1 by 2. 1 by 2, 1 by 2. Sin square plus cos square is nothing but 1. Now I need to expand these values and find the answer. So this will become plus, minus and plus. So 1. Open the bracket minus, minus 1 by 2, open the bracket minus, plus 1 by 2, open the bracket minus. Taking this one, 1 into 1 is 1. 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 is nothing but 1 by 4. Next 1 by 2. 1 by 2 into 1 is nothing but 1 by 2. for this one, 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2. 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 is nothing but 1 by 4. Next, for this one, no. 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 is nothing but 1 by 4. 1 by 4. 1 into 1 by 2 is nothing but 1 by 2. So, what is the answer is going to be? Become, see, very easy, very easily we can do. 4 into 1 is 4. 4 into 1 is 4. 4 minus 1 is nothing but 3 by 4. Next, if minus 1 by 2, multiply inside. Minus 1 by 2 into 1 into 1 is nothing but 2 2s are 4, minus 1 by 4. Minus into minus plus 1 into 1, 1, 2 4s are 8, 2 4s are 8. This multiply, 1 into 1 is 1, 2 4s are 8. Plus into minus minus, 1 into 1 is 1, 2 2s are 4. So, if you're going to take very carefully, this is 3 by 4. This minus 1 by 4 minus 1 by 4 becomes 2 by 4. 1 by 8 plus 1 by 8 becomes 2 by 8. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 by 8. 3 minus 2. What is 3 minus 2? Is nothing but 1 by 4. 1 by 8, 1 by 1, 2 by 8, 2 by 8 cancel is nothing but 2 by 8. If I'm going to cancel, see, 3 minus 2 is nothing but 1 by 4. 2 by 8, I can cancel 2 by 8, nothing but 1 by 4. 1 by 4, 1 by 4 is nothing but 2 by 4. If I go to cancel, answer is nothing but 1 by 2. This is the required answer for this sum. I need to find a value of these two determinants. This is the last sum in this exercise, sixth sum. So, just a local general multiplication. So, determinant of this one and this one. Log 64 base 3 multiply with this one. Log 3 base 2 plus this both I need to multiply. Log 3 base 4 into log 4 base 3. This is over. This row and this column multiply here. First row and second column. Log 64 base 3 is multiplied with log 3 base 8. Next, this both. Log 3 base 4 is multiplied with log 4 base 3. This is over. Next, second row, first column. Log 8 base 3 is multiplied with this one. Log 3 base 2 plus this both. Log 9 base 4, log 4 base 3, second row, second column. Log 8 base 3 multiply with log 3 base 8. Next, this one plus log 9 base 4 into log 4 base 3. This is one of the important formula I'm going to apply. What is the formula I write here? See here. Log A base B, otherwise log base B base C. Listen carefully. Log A base B, log B base C. See, B and B are common. Here you want to see. Then you can write as log A base C. Log A base C. The same format I'm going to use here also. Determinant of 3 and 3 both are common here. So, I can write as log 64 base 2 plus same here also. 4 and 4 are common here. Log 3 base 3 next here. 3 and 3 is common. So, I can write as log 64 base 8. 4 common. Log 3 base 3. The same here. 3 is common. So, I can write log 8 base 2 plus 4 common. Log 9 base 3, 3 common, log 8 base 8 plus here 4 log 3 common, log 8 base 8, 4 common, log 9 base 3. So I want to adjust the sum. So this one, you know the formula. If I'm going to take, I will take in small way, don't need to expand more thing in this. Log 64 base 2 I can write as log 64. How the 64 is 2 power 6 because 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 8 2 16, 16 2s are 32, 32 2s are 64. 2 power 6 into 2. This is using a power rule. The 6 can comes down. 6 log 2 base 2. 6 log 2 both are same. That is log A base A answer is 1. Log 2 base 2 answer is nothing but 6. For 64 base 2 answer is 6. Okay. Plus log 3 base 3. Both are same base. You can put straight answer as 1. Next one 64. the base 8 is present, so you need to adjust. So 64 again 2 power 6, you don't need to write 2 power 6, you can want to adjust some. 64 base 8, I can write as log 8 square base 8, 8 8 unit is same, 2 come this side, 2, log is becomes 1, answer is nothing but 2 plus log 3 base 3, answer is 1. This one I can write as 2 cube, so going to write log 8 base 2, log of 2 cube base 2, 3 log 2 base 2, nothing but answer is 3. 3. This I can write as 3 square. I can write as 3 square. Log of 9 base 3, log 3 square base 3, 2 come this side. 3, 3 becomes 1. Answer is 2. Therefore, 3 plus 2. Next, log 8 base 8. Answer is 1. Log 9 base 3, no one iPhone. Answer is 2. So, what is the answer is going to be? 6 plus 1, 7. 6 plus 1 is 7. 2 plus 1, 3. Next, 3 plus 2, 5. 1 plus 2, 3. Therefore, determinant value is 7, 3, 5, 3. Now, I put minus. 3, 7, 3 is 21. 5, 3 is 15. 21 minus 15 is nothing but 6. So, here this, from this here, we are finishing this exercise. Thank you.